Alright, welcome back to some more Plants vs. Zombies. Garden Warfare 2. Alright, let's see. Is this the cool gift? Let's see. Check the gifts. I just let him do all the work. Wow, shiz! Oh, you beach? Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. These guys are a little, Oh, man, I missed! Are you kidding me? That didn't do it. Oh. Alright, so we have to go over here, I guess. Try to heal myself in the process here. So it's just a countdown, it looks like. It's harder because it's like a sharpshooter. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! Why do they do so much damage to me? Oh, there we are. Think we're good on that. Got one more, I'm assuming. Foul my gifts. I am still recovering. Why did they do so much damage to me? That was not nice. Oh, shoot. Oh, 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 oh. Ooh, that guy is strong. I'm gonna die. Golly, they do so much damage to me now. I'm just doing this on a normal, aren't I? Oh shiz. Oh, come on. Oh, man. That was tough. Let me try it again. Oh, man, we have to go through this whole dialogue again. We still get the same amount of coin, it looks like. Despite the difficulty. Alright. Second try. Huh. I We're gonna try it on easy this time. Hopefully it's gonna be a little, less sketchy. Alright. Why do I feel like I'm just doing no damage whatsoever? Well, golly, what the hell? They are just doing so much damage still. Whatever. This is frustrating. What? If I like this character that much. I don't like how it's so sharp. I like the splash damage that it does, kinda. Yeah, cause then I charge it up and then I miss. Gosh, I'm gonna die again on easy. Man, this is quite ridiculous. Oh man, that was only the second one. Hold on, let me just heal first. Man, I heal so slowly. Sure where they are. Holy moly, just get away from me. Oh my gosh, this is so hard! Why is this so hard? Oh man. Please just leave me alone! Oh, go away! There we are. Holy moly. Please tell me we're done. What do you mean they stole it? I'm leaving. I'm out of here. Someone just shoot at me or something? Well, now what do? They took our gifts. Aww. I'm glad I got money. I'm always down for money. Golly, that was rough. I think part of it's my character. I blame it on the character. Let's see. Let's change my character here to Sunflower or something. A chomper. Just do the regular. Except I wanted to customize. We have some customizations here for her. Appearance. Yeah, there we are. What's the original? Alright, I like it. Oh, shiz! What is wrong with me today? Here we are. Golly, what's my character upgrade? Oh, you have to actually select it. This upgrade decreases the delay before health regeneration begins. Huh. Alright. Alright, well, we've got her upgraded now. You can't really ever see her face, unfortunately. It's kind of sad. Oh well, whatever. Let's see. Alright, now let's go. Well, I did not mean to do that. I thought, there's always a boost, you know, but whatever. Alright, let's just go down here. This is starting out as a very sketchy video. Special ops. Head to Sandy Sands. We need to locate the stolen Leaf Day present. Oh, pirates? We are on special ops right now. Alright, let's see. No, I'm gonna go with her. Yes, we're gonna need allies. The Electro. We'll have him in spirit, but I don't do very well with him, apparently. Plasma. And Colonel. We always like Colonel, right? Alright. Let's see. So we need to go plant. It probably doesn't help that the enemies are gonna be stronger, but whatever. Huh. Pretty map though. Very pretty. Plant something? Why not? The pea pot? Scaredy shroom. And I guess another one of these guys. They're so common. I want it to be a perfect wave, so I'm gonna stay around the base. Yeah, I really like Sunflower. I think she's one of the easiest characters. Honestly. I guess we do have these guys that are here to protect them. Nice! Perfect wave! Let's keep it like that! How are my little potted plants doing here? We're at 20k now. Quest wave 2. Where are they coming from over here? Look how cool Electro looks though, like, look at that. Bomb! Perfect wave, perfect wave! They're not coming over from this direction. Oh, I hate those guys. Those guys are so annoying. Oh, it shows the health. Nice. Nice to know. Alright, we have the third wave. Huge wave is approaching. Nice. Challenge. Get a perfect wave again. Oh no, they're coming on this side too. No, you don't. No! No! They hit our garden! Oh, you ugly! You ugly people! A huge wave. Boy, look at this. Ooh, about to level up. She's like, yes, I'm so excited. Quest wave 4. Okay. see. Aw, can't see anything. What is going on over there? Nice, nice. Nah. What does a scaredy shroom do? So if they get too close, it looks like... Oh, yeah. Wave complete. Oh, Colonel Corn. Oh, I meant to do that. There we are. Is this the boss wave, I guess? Oh, you beat? Leave me alone! Oh, there's another one. Wow, this sun power lasts for quite a while. Oh, what? Did I hurt you? Owning it like a boss. Thank you. Oh, there is a wave six. Okay. Fair enough. There is Dave Bot's gif. Where? Well, let's go pick up the gift. Crusty pirate. Uh-oh. Oh boy. Now that guy looks scary. My gosh, did you see like... Yeah, we should, because he, we're not doing very much damage. Aw, man, survive! I think we should stay away from this guy for now. No, you destroyed my plant! What is wrong with you people? Don't come after me. Why is he coming after me? Oh shit. Crazy Dave! You are not helping. Where's Electro? Miss me, beach? Alright. We survived. Oh, well, that was fun. 10k for that. All my hard work. The basics. Complete quests from the quest board. Oh boy. Aw, she's so cute. Bit of trouble. Boss hunt. Head to Frosty Creek, where Pirate Curse has been released. Defeat the zombie pirate, known as Captain Smasher. One doozy of a final training mission for you. Now how the heck am I supposed to get this guy? Was this the same guy? Captain Smasher? Like, let's just die now. What if everyone was a sunflower? Just saying, my whole team could just be a sunnin. Should we go for it? Cause you can have I think we'll take toxic. Let's get Stuffy Flower in here. We'll have a twin. And then need another melee. Probably. Cytron. Alright, our enemies grow stronger. Nice to know. But at least we have two sunflowers, so hopefully that'll help a little bit. Never played with two sunflowers before. Jolly Rogers. Captain Smasher's the bait. Pirate candy, exciting new lemon flavor. Oh boy, so... So this is it! This is how we die. All zombies? I thought it was just the Smasher, dude. Oh gosh. This is gonna be a little sketchy, I think. Oh boy. I accidentally pressed the aiming button here. Jolly Rogers remain jolly. Who's Jolly Rogers? Oh! I see. So we're supposed to defend him. I think I'm doing a lot of damage. There we are. Alright. Sunflower's way too awesome. She's gonna be my favorite character. Alright, here we go. Oh boy. He has a ton of health. I currently don't know how I feel about this. Gotta heal my allies here. It's for anyone who needs it. Doing pretty decent here. Where's Stuffy Flower? Get that Curse Bearer. Vanquish Curse Bearer. Wait, how? I'm not exactly sure how. Oh! It's right here. Yeah, you do the most damage, it looks like, on his feet. Alright. Where'd the boss go? He's just kind of running around here. This is also on easy, so... But you get the same amount of coins, it said, so... Why not? Vanquish Curse Bearers. Alright, so they're up here, it looks like. Oh, we walk so slow. Aim at the feet. Extra time for the other one. It's coming around here. How much are we getting for this? 10k? Yeah, the AI does way better. I guess we should go this way. What? Oh, he seems angry. Oh, that doesn't look good. There they are. Well, we don't have to worry about health, I guess. With two sunflowers. Alright, now where's the other one? Hit their feet! There we are. Whoa, 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 whoa. He actually doesn't do that much damage. It's probably because we're on easy. I'm assuming. Come on, we can do it. Oh, we got another vanquish. Shit. Hold on. I didn't even notice that. Can't we walk? Shit. Oh no, we're not gonna make it. Oh my gosh, seriously? I wanna revive. No way were we doing this. These other pirates first. There we are. Woo! I guess we're all solid now. Thank you. Wasn't as tough as I thought, I guess. Nice. Right. Zombie stink cloud.
Oh boy.
All right, let's see what else we've got. Great accomplishment. We are now an eight. Cool, let's do it. Let's look cool. Oh wow. Look how cool we look. I feel like the sunflower is definitely my personality anyways. Ooh, cool. Infinity time! Pack a snack, you're heading into infinity. Rewards? Hmm. Alright. Oh, that's nice. It's infinity time.
Heading
Whoa. Ah, it's a doggy! Is that good? Or is that bad? That is the question. Alright. Check it out. It's like a dog rhinoceros kind of thing. It's an endless survival mode. If time stability depletes, the mode ends. Collect time shards to heal up. Okay. Super Dino Blast. Our floaty can't stop you. Wait. Why am I this dog thing, though? So is that what charges our stability? I'm so confused. I don't know what I'm doing, really. Why does that guy look like a tie? Confused. Rise, my gnomes. Show them our gnomish ways. Okay. Oh boy. This music is intense. Epic mega energy. Those gnomes have quite a bit of energy. What is R1? Shooty gnomes. This is so weird. This has nothing to do with plants or zombies. I'm so confused right now. Ow. Wait, what are the time shards? I forgot. Are we supposed to be collecting those? Oh, they're dropping them. I see. So we need time shards to stay here, I guess? I'm very confused. Who is that guy? I don't think they did a very good job explaining what this is. What is a gnome floaty? Time destabilized? Oh, I see. So they're destabilizing the time. Ah, shit. Don't go in there. This is rough. Why is my time stability going down? Oh wow, that does make a difference. Time ring stabilized. I don't know how I feel about this. time shards at least. Exploding gnomes. I guess it's water or something. This is so weird. Oh no. Not good. I don't know what these shards do. I think they told me, but...
but I don't really know.
Gnomus the Blue can smell you? The Gnome King emerges. Looks like he's coming this way. Okay, so the time shards are healing us. Looks like. Interesting concept. Oh man, I am being so overwhelmed right now. Did it. What is going on with him? Oh, what? There's more? Epic Mega Blast. Oh. Oh, it resets the, Jimmy. What I'm wondering is why are they counting the time shards that I'm collecting. Nima sissies? Where? Meddlesome tombstone. I just don't understand what this has to do with Plays vs. Zombies. What? Now there's zombies? Another one? Super Dino Blast. So he is a dinosaur. Why are they so small? Kill the tombstone. Oh, clear. Nice. Alright, the music was a little loud for me. I will hurt you all. Nice. Before your planet even formed. He's known. This is so weird. I mean, I guess this is kind of cool, but I wish they kind of just stuck with Plants vs. Zombies only. I feel like this just complicated the game a little bit. Like, what do gnomes have to do with this? Hey, Beach. This is my place. Aw, man, it's already 11 p.m. Wave 9. I wonder what the highest level wave has been so far. If it's infinite. Pick up this health here. Alright, there's more of them! What am I doing with my life right now? Oh my gosh, look how much health he does! Oh, wow. Not doing so hot. Let's see. We are running out of health here. Gnome King's over here. I missed! No reinforcements? Time warp! Oh man. Don't know if I'm gonna make this one. Oh my gosh, look at that one! Oh, I died. Huh. It's about time anyways. So we made it to wave 9, I think? Infinity chests level up based on the number of time shards collected. Higher level chests may contain better loot. Infinity loot can be obtained here. Oh, okay. That's why. Good chesty chest. Okay. Ooh. Organic growth change out. Okay. So it looks like we got something for Kernel Corn. Interesting. That's cool. Oh, okay. Nice to know. If we get customizations like that, I'm always down for that stuff. Colonel Korn, look up when calling in the Butter Barrage. Oh, okay. That was super weird. We wish to celebrate and honor your accomplishments. Didn't we already do that? No? Check infinity time, leaderboards. Huh, okay. He has nothing more to say to me, and yet there's still a question mark up there? Sketchy. Let's go see what we got for customization, and then I'll end the video. So here's the dumber one, I guess. Except it looks kind of like... looks like the same exact thing. So we have 56 now. Fair enough, fair enough. Let's see, so we got a new one, I think, for Colonel. Oh, we got a couple new things. So we have Noodle Nester. Why is it called Noodle? It looks like a bird. Oh. Fresh is best. Oh my gosh, that's awesome. Heck yes. Oh no. Scrumptious open barrel. Interesting. Sure, because why not have it decorated? Interesting. Oh my gosh, you can hear it popping. That is this game is so freaking amazing. Awesome. That's hilarious. All right, with that, I'm going to go ahead and end this video here, and I will see you next time. Thanks for watching.